are back in the city.
The wall's sure looking good lately.
Looks like we need to buy some more ammo.
Whatever it is.
Before we head out again.
Excuse me, but I'm very busy right now.
Hey, Arturo.
You know, a shotgun's great insurance against raiders.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Everything hand-tooled.
Real quick, one round costs 4 caps. If we throw on our charisma hat, let's see what it goes down to.
Got some great stuff, if you're in.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Self-defense at its best.
Yep, takes a whole cap off, so definitely worth it. We gotta figure out what quest we need to do next. Now this one is the closest, so we'll take a look at it. It says ambush, but I do want to see if there's a peaceful option.
You better get the fuck out of here if you know what's good for you.
I'm just passing through.
Well, then you better keep right on walking, asshole. Now.
We don't want any trouble. Just get out of here.
Let's think about this. This definitely sounds like a violent option. That's violent. It's probably violent as well. Cook couldn't make it.
Cook couldn't make it, so he sent me instead.
The fuck he did? Trish, kill this asshole!
Mm-hmm.
have to kill me. I won't talk. I swear.
We are gonna make sure she talks. Let's put on the charisma hat. Hoping we had a drink here. But we don't.
Give me a reason not to kill you.
I'll tell Morosky it was Gunners, okay? You can trust me. And I'll give up Morosky's Kimla. This here? This is nothing compared to what he's got stashed there.
Keep talking.
Where do you think these kids come from? We've got a lab right here in the Commonwealth, but you'll never find it on your own, not without my help.
Tell me what you know first.
Well, okay, I'm trusting you, right? The lab is in the old Forley fish packing plant on the waterfront in South Boston.
What's so secure about that?
The place is overrun with feral ghouls, which don't even look twice at my crew, because they're all ghouls like me. My idea, by the way.
I assume there's more to it than getting past the ferals.
You assume, right? The real security is a system of tripwires that have to be triggered in exactly the right order to open the door to the lab. You never even know the lab was there when the door is closed.
So how do I get in without hitting all the tripwires?
With a password, which I can give you. There's a terminal that will bypass the tripwires and open the door to the lab. So, I have your promise, right? If I give you the password, you let me walk?
And you promised to not tell Morosky that I had anything to do with this?
Yeah, of course. I already told you. After I leave here, I've never heard of you in my life. The password is Applejack. There. Now you've got everything. And I'm completely screwed forever. I hope you can live with it.
Hey.
Point the way.
Piper.
Talk to me.
Your thoughts?
Nice, being on the move again. You were...
That was all I had.
All right.
Hey.
What you got for me?
See if he had anything worth taking.
Can do.
Grab anything useful.
Uh-huh.
Check it out.
Of course.
See if there's anything there.
That's a plan.
And we would just end up selling all of this. Alright, so let's enable all of our quests really quick. Combat Zone, Freedom Trail, place called Good Neighbor. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 quests are this way. So we're definitely gonna head over there. Before we do that, though, let's stop at Hangman's Alley, drop some stuff. Yeah, I forgot we sent Sergis here. He's got a lot of stuff for us.
What's up? Let's trade.
What's up?
So this teleporter holotape, this is... Oop, I didn't mean to put that in there. This is for companions, in case we lose one. Sometimes they get stuck in the worst places. So what that'll do is allow us to teleport our companion to us in the event that happens. I'm actually having second thoughts about heading over here this early in the game. Let's see what level we are. Level 15. Ugh. We need to grab the local leader perk. That way we can get connections between our settlements. See if Sturgis can be supply line. It does not look like it. Yeah, as much as I wanna head towards the quest over here, let's take a detour and go back onto the other side. Got troubled waters. This one. And that was it. Just those two. We'll go ahead and take them. Take care of these.
Hey, see if she had anything.
Yep.
Take anything good.
Yep.
Grab that. Get that.
Can do.
Pick that up.
That's a plan.
Take that.
Of course.
Now, we might as well also take a look at this vault while we're here.
What was that?
How did that miss?
Something's out there. Have I got some questions for the folks down here?
Hold it right there. Vault 81 security. I don't know where you got your hands on a working Pip-Boy, but you better start talking.
I got it in Vault 111.
Vault 111? Haven't heard of that one yet. And what sort of business are you looking to take care of here in 81?
I'm just a traveler. I thought I'd take a look around.
Is that so? And you expect me to believe that? Oh, Overseer.
Who is it, Edwards?
Ma'am, some new Commonwealth traveler. Not one of our usual traders.
Well, if someone wants in, they can earn it like everyone else. Let me speak to them. Sorry about that. Officer Edwards here was just doing his job. I'm sure you can understand our need for caution. For newcomers, we like to operate on exchange. You help us, we help you.
But I'm a fellow Vault Dweller. Can't you just let me in?
All the more reason to help out a fellow Vault, then.
Depends. I need more details.
Fair enough. Fusion cores. Three, to be exact. You get the fusion cores, we grant the access.
I'll do it.
Good. You can contact Officer Edwards through the intercom when you're done. It's a simple enough task, but good luck.
Alright, guys. So we're level 9 or 10 charisma, and we're wearing the hat. But still not passing speech checks. Super annoying. Well, we gotta get some fusion cores if we wanna come in here. What let's take this stuff back to Hangman's Alley, because they are low on food.
Certainly seen better days, hasn't it?
I hear something in there. Oh, it's this lamp. Lamp and water? Or just the water? You know, while we're here, let's see what it takes to make a robot repair kit. Not bad. We definitely need to get some of those so we can keep Codsworth alive. Well, now that I know I can make robot repair kits, I'm gonna start traveling north again. I'm gonna pick up Codsworth one last time, hopefully keep him alive. Maybe take care of some final things on this side of the map. That place over here is protected by super mutants, so I'm not up for that at the moment. We can always do this one.
Thank you.
before we head into that fight, though, let's see how much water we have. Yeah, we got enough.
Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Ferrum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
God, that almost got me. Alright, there's a little ledge here I'd like to fight from. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take these mines and we're gonna place them down once we get up here. Oh god, there's a storm coming. Right here. Why did my person change weapons in that? It almost got me killed, it pisses me off. I had my sniper rifle out and then he had the pistol out in that, so it made no sense.
See if he had anything worth taking.
Uh-huh.
Grab anything useful.
That's a plan.
Check it out.
Yep.
Hey.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your business here?
I'm just trying to survive out here. Like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I help you fight those ferals.
You make a fair point. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you, really?
You owe us that much.
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Who are the Brotherhood of Steel?
Our order seeks to understand the nature of technology, its power, its meaning to us as humans. And we fight to secure that power from those who would abuse it.
So you steal technology and keep it for yourselves.
You're implying that we do this to benefit ourselves. I can assure you our motivation is quite the opposite. So, what do you say? Will you help us?
It's a good plan, if we make it back.
I can assure you that I wouldn't undertake this mission unless I had confidence in your abilities.
Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wound.
Yes, sir.
Hey.
Just let me know.
On your feet,
hey, Piper.
Something to say?
Your thoughts?
Brotherhood sure knows how to take all the fun out of dressing in rivets and leather.
Get into the police station and resupply yourself.
Oh, nothing.
Sure.
Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah.
Now, last time we punched him in the face and, Yeah, we had to reload. Or did they kill us? I can't remember.
So you gonna patch me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
Ready to move out?
You're all heart, Doc.
Just
why establish an outpost at the police station?
Given the nature of the facility, we felt it would be tactically advantageous.
Guys, I can't stand looking goofy during these chats.
Weapons and ammunition. The radio tower on the roof was an unexpected boon, but it obviously has its shortcomings that need to be rectified. It might not be as imposing as the Citadel back in the Capital Wasteland, but it suits our purposes. That's all I'm willing to divulge at this point. Are you ready to proceed with the mission?
Not yet.
Get yourself together. We've got a job to do.
Think you're some kind of hotshot?
Hi.
Why are you standing around here like there's nothing to do? Paladin Dance is waiting for you.
Alright, guys. I do not like the Brotherhood of Steel. The reason I work with them, though, is they give us vertebirds. And we need a way to travel around since we can't fast travel.
Sorry about the other guys.
Paladin Dance.
Ready to move out?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
If You don't get your goofy self outside.
Hey. Mm-hmm. Grab that.
Of course.
Get that.
Uh-huh.
Pick that up.
Can do.
Take that.
Uh-huh.
Grab that.
Can do.
Get that. Pick that up. Heads up.
Shoot.
Take that.
That's a plan.
Grab that.
Yep.
Heads up. Alive. Get that.
You say the word.
Over here.
Uh-huh.
Why are you standing around here like this?
Ooh.
Nothing to do.
We need ammo.
Waiting for you.
This is not enough ammo. Gotta be more ammo at the police station. Then again, this is 200 years later, so maybe not. We're at the end of our recording time here, so I'm just gonna look at that. 4 fusion cores. That's what we needed to get in that vault. we are just by one, though. We can drink water to get rid of that. Yep. Alright, but yeah, we're gonna do an exit save here. Because this is the beginning of a whole other quest, and we don't have time for it in the stretch of recording. So we will do it in the next episode.